I'd just rather have these, so.
I'd rather talk about him.
No.
Well, Dave, say something.
Oh, 151 in its original green color.
Yeah, this is green. Actually, this is green. You're just seeing things in the blue hat.
I thought it was a red hat.
No, it's blue. Blue. Your eyes.
So,
it's a little.
Oh, so we're going to bring the car down and see if they want us.
Stage driver.
Train.
Oh. Yeah. Anything but Confederate money.
Yeah.
Get a piece of
Thank you. brand new.
Is this thing got to go pretty fast?
That's all right.
Yeah, Mark is on the man of the house. No way.
I don't think so.
Be riding like this here either.
Huh?
Never thought you'd be riding along like this on a streetcar either.
Not long here. No.
I've been to California and been heaven out there in the north. I don't think about the south, but too bad.
This was, Welcome to Taravao and 46th Avenue, 47th Avenue. Here we have Hankai 151. It has been restored and it needs only a little paint. It is on a special tour today. It's the first day that it has run for passengers in a long time. And we hope to have it back part of the Trolley Festival very soon. And today it will go from here back to Dubosan Church, where it will continue to be repaired until it is completely back into its original condition. This is part of the San Francisco Trolley Festival, and we want to thank everybody involved for this beautiful job of restoration. And you can see here, we even have some real San Francisco fog for you today. So please come and ride and enjoy, and please come to San Francisco. So.
Yeah. Time to the second one in town was 6.3. Wow. That was the only water supply they had. Each year they come out, that would be 3 feet. This originally was a cemetery many years ago.
Maybe that was the... Incredible.
This is the scenic part of the right here.
Something on the contract. And on the contract,